minutes you come in. My name is Elena. I'm the producer on GH2. Welcome to our behind the scenes video. So I'm going to introduce you to some of the people on our team, starting with Daniel, our project lead. He's responsible for all of the design decisions on our game, and he's just really committed to making sure that our game has the most integrity and is as awesome as it can be.
Guitar Mesa Boogie Hero, huh? How about Red Octane presents Guitar Hero Mesa Boogie Company, provided by Harmonix Music Systems.
Helen's our associate producer, and she does, I don't really know what she does, but it's gotta be really hard because she sighs a lot and yells, and it's kind of like working with a surly teenager.
Hey, what's up, Helen? It looks like you're not too busy. I've got some scheduling for you to do. Can you update the coder schedule, and also I need you to get the art assets.
You're not the boss of me, and this totally blows! God!
Eric's our audio lead. He was primarily responsible for putting together our song list, and he knows so much about rock music. He is just always talking about rock. He's really, really cool.
Kumbaya, my Lord. Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my Lord.
Dare is our art lead, and he is responsible for the artistic vision of the game, and he has got so many great ideas, and he's constantly coming up with new stuff, and our team looks to him and really loves hearing all of his amazing ideas.
Can you bring us forward a little bit too?
A little more.
That's good.
Right there. All right.
A little bigger actually.
Okay. Bigger.
Can you bring him forward?
Forward.
Oh. Like outside of the head. I think this is gonna be rad.
Canfield is the designer. He was the obvious choice. He embodies everything about Guitar Hero today, tomorrow, forever, and ever, and ever. James is our lead programmer, and he is really good at what he does. And he's super approachable. He's just a really good guy. He's easygoing and fun to talk to. Although I heard that he could start fire with his eyes because lightning comes out of them when he's mad, which I don't think is true. Maybe it's true. Probably true. Jason Kendall is our art AP, and he's in charge of administrating a lot of our art needs. He's great, and I think he used to be in a pretty big rock band, but I'm not sure. You can't really tell. I mean, he's really professional. I think he's put most of that behind him now.
Hi, Jason.
Hey, Miyoko.
You want to go to lunch?
Yeah, I want to go to lunch.
Okay.
Did I ever tell you about a time I ate so much before a show at the Rathskeller that I threw up behind our amp?
The time we were touring, and we were touring at this university, and I jumped up in the air and
straight in
the skull. I have a little scar right here. You see it right here?
See?
So now that's.
Could you not respond to the tour story?
Yeah. One time in.
Luke is our QA lead, and he leads our entire QA team, and they are really diligent about playing the game and finding all the bugs and making sure that the game works. Luke is primarily a hardcore gamer, and when he came here, he really didn't know that much about rock at all. But since he's been here, he's really learned a lot about music.
Awesome here! And if you wanna find heck with me, I can show you where it's at! Yeah! I can show you where it's at!
That's our development team in a nutshell. Everybody gets along so well. They are so dedicated, motivated, articulate. They have so much to say. They have so much to offer. They get along great. They're brilliant. They're interesting, musically talented. Everyone's friends. They love me. And I just love working with these people. So thanks for watching. Can I stop now?
Yeah.
Loop-de-loo.
Behind the scenes in the wild and woolly kingdom of Wavecrew, which you don't see, it's a back room where there's amplifiers and guitars stashed everywhere. Let's see what we can find.
We haven't had one of these yet.
No!
Minds. Oh,
Lord, yeah. Feels late in the beginning.
It does,
bit.
Yeah. I wonder.
Because you can't get the wee or wee or wee. It's this pedal, just the axis is so tight. It's right. Like, yo.
Definitely can get you some, like, you know, shaker endorsements after this, you know.
I want the banana, I want the grapes.
For partiers.
Partiers.
Anders just hurt my feelings with being so funky. It hurts me.
Okay, Mr. Abano, what are we doing here?
We're playing Search and Destroy.
Okay, then let's do it.
Let's do this. Kids, they rocked it in the 90s with the Manchester sound.
It's a madhouse!
Hold me closer, closer, let me go. Let me be, just let me be.
Woman, you know you're woman. You got to be a woman. I got the feeling of love.
Oh, get to hear me knocking on your door.
Don't you need to get back in the arms of a good friend?
Mitch, what a joy. Round her heart that's black and blue to two love boys.
Another lonely day, no one here but me, oh.
And tonight I'm gonna rock her, tonight.
All right, let me tighten my pants up a bit.
Let me just try to push the button with you on me.
Okay, well, move it along, David, move it along.
If I could just get my arm right here.
Well, let's play this thing.
Here we are.
Nothing, nothing.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.